Well, check this out. In downtown Sumter, an unusual find at a Sumter home, a small alligator. The Sumter Police Department posted on its Facebook page a couple of pictures of the officers who captured the gator. Those officers then freed the alligator in an area outside of the city limits.